There were early signs, however, that the safety of the plane itself might be less than perfect. In June 1972, this American Airlines DC-10 lost a rear cargo door over Ontario in Canada. The passenger cabin floor collapsed after the sudden loss in pressure, severing most of the hydraulic control cables. Only the fact that the aircraft was lightly loaded, combined with the skill of the pilot, enabled the plane to land safely with the 67 people aboard.